All right, we are back here with no visibility. That's cool. I don't even have any weapons. Uh-oh. Oh, we gotta pressurize. I can't even jump. Oh.
Careful as you make your way to the cannons there. They're heading in fast, and the currents are bound to be strong.
You think? I let go and I just, like, fly backwards. Ugh. No legs. It's awful.
Stand by, Cap. Readying the payload.
We have our
We
magic
are
ball.
getting close. 200 meters.
Okay.
100 meters. 50 meters.
Okay. Oh, it's cutscene. Oh. Oh. Get wrecked, son. Wow. Oh. Oh, we're swimming. Treasure. Cool. Is there a ah?
Anya, I'm coming for you.
Toads, parasites, you come free your ilk. They'll let you drag your 50 feet across these halls. Remember that you trespass against a man who built a civilization. To dwarf all odds. Remember this. When I release the machine men.
To reload everything, because it doesn't keep up that we have the perk unlocked. Okay.
I'm in your house, General. Is this the day?
That worked out quite well. Oh. Not the gun that I wanted. Hee hee hee. Really? There we go. Whew. Got wrecked there a little bit. Ah! Come on. Pop your head out. Was it 6? Oh shit. Ow. Got it.
Thank you.
Right. Uh-huh. Well, I mean, we survived, so there's that. Apparently... Oops. We could have skipped all that. Keep wanting to hit C for crouch. Button. Well, we hit a checkpoint. Oh, shit. Oh! Okay. Well, we were doing good. Stay out of the main hallway, I guess. Right? Yeah, that makes sense. I'd just like to point out, I tore that guy up with this thing. And nothing. Oh God. All right, Use it to kill the first guy, ditch it, rocket the second guy, then just shoot the third guy. Thinking that's the way to go. Uh-huh, just ignore that, yep. Oh God. That worked. Another one. Oh, that's a robot. Oh, I thought he was dead. Dead now. Oops. Did not mean to. Ah. Ow. Ah! Just trying to get a recharge. So many guys. There's so many. It's embarrassing when you get killed by the little dudes too, especially that asshat. Okay. We're okay. Oh, good. We got him. Okay. I saw you move over there, guy. Oh, I don't want this. Don't run up to a guy with a shotgun, man. How do I switch the other gun? I don't think I've ever run into this problem. Z, okay. Oh! Actually, we'll do that. X? Yeah! Look at me finally learning all the tricks. Whoa, 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 whoa. That robot man's still alive. There we go. I don't want that. Okay, I think I killed everything. Cool. Alright. Well, that was slow goings, but, we did it. Nice. They've just got all sorts of supplies littered around. Interesting. Did I already loot this guy over here? I think I did. Okay. I can confidently pull the lever. Did I miss something, or? Ah, I did. Oh, crap. What if I had just took the grenade up there? Like, would that have just...
As the synthetic tetanus spasm further inhibits your nervous system, shutting down your motor faculties, you'll find it harder and harder to move. There we are.
Booby! I can't hear really this tune.
His name's Booby.
Und wieder in Berlin um den letzten Dreckshaufen zu beseitigen, den Captain Blaskovic vor unserer Tür hinterlassen hat.
Ich habe ein Geschenk für dich, mein Schatz.
Ach, wirklich? Ich liebe Geschenke. Zeigst es mir?
Dir? Zeig ich doch alles.
Bobby, dein Geschenk ist kostbarer als alles, was ich mir hätte erträumen können.
He's dead. Rip out your spleen. Ow!
This woman is my life, you understand? My everything. Warm blood. This man.
Yeah. We just went Mike Tyson on him.
Something very wrong with your cerebral cortex.
Bye! I still have, he didn't take my weapons away. Oh, that's right. That's right, you walk away! That's what I think of that. I need health. Now. That door was just open. Did you guys see that? Well, can I go back and get health? Is that a thing? Maybe?